There is a world beyond the borderlands. A world forged by wonder and ruled by fate. The battle between these powers has raged since the beginning. Evil and good. Villains and heroes. A vicious cycle, endlessly repeated. Wonder is the power of a cruel, unpredictable god. But fate, there's one alone who can wield fate. One alone whose story is in their own hands. The Fate Maker. That's you. Heavy, right? Fate Maker. Big responsibility. Honestly, I wouldn't even blame you if you just laid down in a puddle and gave up. But if not, if you try and prove yourself as Fate Maker, then heed the warning I give all heroes. Together you fight. Together you shall fall.
Beneath our blade.
Oh yeah, same. It's going real good over here, blade wise. We're coming for you, Dragon Lord.
Fools! Your party of heroes can't stop me. Already I.
Wow, you guys got here fast.
Like you said, we're the heroes. I am Valentine, gallant adventurer. The scary stabby one is Fred.
What about that one?
That's the newbie. It's their first adventure.
Oh, come on. Their figure isn't even fully painted.
Enough talk. We're here to stop you from taking the soul energy.
Fools! I've already absorbed all of the soul energy. I'm invincible!
Oh, man. Sorry, newbie. You missed the soul energy.
Castles will burn! Babies will cry! More than usual, my skeleton arms will wash over the lands!
Looking bad! How do we win this?
We attack! Together!
Pathetic. Especially you, newbie. They don't make heroes like they used to. Time to die!
But then, just as the heroes lose hope, they hear...
a neigh?
Yeah, and also like, you know, like a sparkly rainbow, which goes like, quickle, quakwa, quakwa! It is Queen Buttstack, the most beautiful and perfectest ruler in all the land.
Hold on, what game are we playing here?
We're playing Bonkers and Badasses, baby!
And I, Tiny Tina, am the Bunker Master. So what I say goes! And I say there's a magical diamond buying a corn named Butt Stallion who saves the day!
Oh, I was kind of hoping we would save the day.
You will, Valley Girl. I just gotta set the stakes. Now, let's table talk. Cue Dragon Lord!
Butt Stallion, you may be the most beautifulest, perfectest ruler in all the land, but this time, I've won!
But, Butt Stallion was wielding the coolest sword in the whole world? The Sword of
Oh, would you? I just made those skeletons.
No! No! I curse you, Valentine! I curse you, Fret! And most of all, I curse you, newbie! Whatever your name is, I will return and finally rid this world of heroes!
And with that, the Dragon Lord was defeated.
For now.
Exposition complete! Who's ready to riggedy roleplay?
Yeah, might as well. We're stranded here after that mountain totally jumped out at our ship.
Yeah, he crashed it. I'm in. I love bunkers and badasses. I've already got a level 40 character.
Now, we are making all new characters. This is the newbie's first game, and I'm gonna make sure it's an adventure they'll never forget.
You ready, newbie?
Time for character sheets, baby!
You've just drawn your own face over the character sheet?
It said draw your hero, and I'm my own hero.
Okay. And Fret, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad, I left off a zero.
Okay, no plan! Fret and Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice. So it is up to you, newbie. You are the Fate Maker. And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine. I advise that you better be a badass. We're here to slay evil and get gold.
I know you see me as a role model. Follow my lead and you'll be a great fate maker.
All right, one last thing. Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
I am destined for greatness and glory. This quest is merely the start of my legend.
Tasty. Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy.
I don't see anything.
You gotta imagine it, Knucklehead.
Just close your eyes and wonder. Corner of the Queen, that harbors a dark secret. Dun, dun, dun. You journeyed far to be here, heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself? What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
What I'm hearing is we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff.
See that? Alas, the weight of the world was too much for this breach.
you recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of...
Aura!
You now have magical sight and hearing.
Queen Butt Stallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoof prints leads off into the woods. A fallen tree bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast Identify Tree.
It's a species called Jumbus tutorialis. And weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. Beckons you forward. Some hot lumberjane has left her axe in a stump.
This steel feels like it was meant for me.
Love a good axe. Great for cleaving, hacking, even a good old-fashioned chop-chop.
A cave mouse sits covered over nearby. If only you could get in. So the magical hoof prints continue through the cave. The rocky ceiling dips low to the ground.
A true fate maker knows when to stand tall. And when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero. Reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Combat! Kill them all!
Ah! Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
Brighter days.
That's right. The Queen has ruled the Wonderland since I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon of a fate maker.
hardly a fine weapon. But in the hands of a champion, anything can bring glory.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tainus fantasy, baby!
By a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks... lurkingly.
Doubtless the Dragon Lord has made his foul nest within that dark ruin.
It's like a magical shield above your health. Pretty sweet. A rock slide bars your way to the village.
We're ruined. All is lost.
Very heroic. Tina, can we blow up the rocks?
Sorry, it's impossible. Without explosives!
Victory! I'd never lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety-clackety of bones!
We're here to save the village!
Ooh, the village is already ransacked and crawling with skelly men.
We're here to avenge the village!
There to return.
You're a powerful wizard who has seen 20 sides of the world. You floated like a leaf upon the Wimblesun winds. You spoke the banishing words of Hawkrin's Pass. Just because you've retired to this anonymous village doesn't mean you've lost your magic. If you can just master this ice spell again, maybe the rest will come back to you.
Her peasant ass.
Yeah.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How can I ever repay you?
A hero's work is its own reward. I am on a quest to defeat the Dragon Lord.
You're a fate maker. I knew the queen would send us a hero. The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Herofast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
May the Queen's favor see your noble quest through. Whew, my peasant ass is killing me!
Just out yonder. Which is fancy, you're saying. It's over there, baby!
I sense the Dragon Lord's presence. His tomb is somewhere beneath these ruins. Find him, fellow skeleton!
Wait. I thought we already beat the Dragon Lord.
What? That was forever ago! He's a necromancer! It's hard to legit kill him, Jeff. After you guys went bony, Queen Butt Stallion locked his butt away in a dusty tomb for a few hundred years.
Oof, he's gonna be a crappy boy.
Oh,
I'm not a zombie. I just really don't like you.
Evil shall ne'er prevail.
When you got more than one gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat spicy, like jambalaya.
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the bunker master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
No. Tina don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain sauce, baby. Spellbook as though awaiting a destiny that never came.
Well, this place is super grim. I love it! Grab that spellbook!
magic with honor.
With a spellbook equipped, you can cast the frost spell contained within.
Ice magic is extra strong against the undead. They got none of that greasy flesh that people wore.
Now, how do we get into the tomb crypt? There's got to be an entrance around here somewhere.
It's hidden. Hidden.
My body to science. Is that a thing, yeah? Science.
The floorboards of the throne hall seem rotten and brittle. Of old stone and older secrets.
Being a duchess sucks. My servants suck. And prophecies? I spit upon prophecies. Tuh. That was me spitting. Because they suck. For six generations, my family has clung to this stupid prophecy. The Harrows must guard over these lands, lest a great evil rise again. Well, guess what? These lands suck. I'm getting out of here. One last meal, and I'm moving to the capital. Food's not bad, though. Guards! Fetch my poison tester! Tell him he...
You hear a rumble and a booming laugh. That seems to come from all around you.
Ooh, the forces of evil mock us. I am not afraid of you.
I found it! A tomb inside of a crypt! The perfect hiding place! I am coming, my dark master!
He's gonna resurrect the Dragon Lord. That's the exact opposite of what we want. We gotta get in there.
Special figurine for this guy. One second. Rising before you is one of the Dragon Lord's most loyal undead soldiers. It's Rivula! Roll for initiative!
Tremble before Rivula!
I'm not trembling.
I'm trembling!
Kick his ass, Louis!
put in the infinite lives, Cheat.
Not happening. Come on, the Fate Maker never beats the villain in the first quest. Still, you're stronger than the ones she sent before. I wonder.
We'll meet again, Fate Maker. But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit. See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, he got away? We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
Thank you.
Fatemaker's journey begins, as so many do, with a heart full of fire and dreams of dragons and magic. It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Buttstallion!
To warn Queen Buttstallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Righthoof.
Yes! You should have yielded when you had the chance.
I built you guys this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go on it.
Nice detailing on the landscape. Feels like there's a whole world just waiting for us to kill and loot it.
That's right. Welcome to my Wonderland! To Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass. A battle jumps out at you! Random encounter! Ha!
There better be gold in that purse.
Oh, I'm gonna haunt you.
Shortcuts around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is punch him. Shortcut unlocked! There's all sorts of goodies and dungeons hidden behind things you can punch. Oh, man. This is the best. I am so glad you guys are here to play games and be friends. It's just been me in this cave with the Bunbos and, like, a mountain of marshmallow cereal for, like, ever.
Ah, Tina. Have you been lonely?
What? No! You're lonely! I got friends! I got tons of friends! Look at all these hottie bun babes! This one, his name is Dimitri Papadopoulos, and these are his cousins from out of state!
And why are they ticking?
I'm so glad you asked, because they are also moms.
Great! Nice to meet you, Dimitri.
I'm 80% sure that that caravan is where I should go.
Is that person friend or foe? To sheath or unsheath? That is the question.
A guest. You've traveled such a long way to be here. A little closer won't hurt.
Ha! I've leapt across forests twice as big as these for no reason at all!
I can tell you're an expert world hopper, far beyond Brighthoof. And now you're here, in the land of imagination. So, what would you imagine a person like me to say? Ah, your aura is radiant. It's top notch, I'm alive. But I see a great cloud hovering over you.
A cloud? Portent of evil. If it be a foe, it will die by my hand!
It's skepticism. A cloud of skepticism. You doubt my ability to read your fate. As you should. Those who make fate aren't captive to its whims like the rest of us. Now, fortune I have for you, I know you like. I see a great partnership in your future. If that's the fate you choose to make.
It'd be ruinous for a hero to enter a deal without knowing the stakes.
The only limit to your fortune is your imagination. Or your bank maximum. Or your stomach for killing the dreams of lost souls. But it pays fabulously. All you need to do is look into a mirror and say yes to what you see. You've come this far of your own free will. A little farther won't hurt. What a brilliant soul you have.
Mine is a valorous old soul. Aged in ways my beauty does not betray.
Though yours is enviable, I was admiring the lost souls you collected. Place them as an offering in my wheel of fate, and see what fortune is in stock. I mean, in store for you. Feeling demonic? I know how that goes.
Frostbite is nothing compared to the bite of my blade.
This shrine is dedicated to Mool-Ah, the patron god of cash money.
Thank you. This world is not for you!
newbie. Don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
Before you rise the mighty walls of Great Hoof. But you're not the only new arrival. A massive skeleton army is sieging the city! Catapults! Skelly mans! Skelly ships! There's bombs raining down! honor is untarnished. It's Paladin Mike!
Oi! You, citizen! Over here! Fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Of course, fellow champion, but
I was under the impression most paladins spoke with gravitas.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece in undead. I came out of nowhere.
We are dealing with none other than the Dragon Lord himself. I have borne witness to his escape.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy themed than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Here, take this, fantasy C4. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that fantasy sword to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come! There, the catapult is straight ahead. Good luck, citizen.
I've really missed this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
The forces of darkness approach!
Don't turn my head into a mug!
Thank you.
gray hell, citizen!
Okay, so Paladin Mike isn't mine, but I met this cool nerdy barista on the internet, yeah. And they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuffed, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too!
chance.
Lost! They've set the last catapult up on the fallen tower. Figure out a way to get over there.
That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once! This once.
Catapults take hundreds of goblin hours to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
Come, friends, to battle and glory!
Justice has been served. I shall use this power for good. My conscience is clean, villain.
Thank you.
council has not yet given you permission to die.
I return! Did anything evil happen in my absence? Turn back now, and you might survive. My spirit is unbroken! The siege has been wailed. No more shall their catapults assault the walls of Brighthoof.
That'll bloody learn them! Ha! Regroup by the main gate. I can see them gathering for an assault.
Oh, good for you. See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
To pop up. Bloody infrastructure edict finally came through. showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way. I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Well, I try not to brag, but yes, absolutely.
All right. Well, I'm bloody impressed. I only heard about those in stories. Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance.
Aw, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Blammo!
A troll smashes through the gate!
Bollocks! Put those new powers to the test, Fate Maker!
All jokes aside, don't keep trolls in your sleeve. It gets hot in there and they don't know how to get out.
I cannot! Now that's more like it! Something. For the realm! how swift they fall.
The tide of skellymans and trolls wanes. You've held off the assault.
Run back to your graves, you deathless hounds.
Watch it, Fatemaker. You haven't even seen me try.
Over here, Fatemaker. Honestly, I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a fate maker. Oh, come on, we stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in.
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
We'll take them all on together.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire. Skellymans are eating people's feet. It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes! Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness! Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands! Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Whatever you're doing, it seems to be quite deadly, so keep doing that!